This is Hatcher Pass, just north of Palmer, Alaska. See, it's closed right now because of the snow. And over there, there's a gravel road that actually crosses those mountains up there that opens in the summer. It'd be really fun on a dirt bike.